is based on a North African framework called a tar. I play it in a very sort of hybrid, non-traditional way, just to get lots of sound. So I will just do this and not all of the other things. This is a little, what is that thing between courses? You need a little something to clear your palate. What is that called?
Appetite.
Sorbet.
Sorbet. This is a sorbet, a little sorbet on framework.